No, we're not gonna use that one. We can just throw this over.
Are you
sure? Yeah. I'll have you break it from where we need it. First, we're gonna put this rope here. You're gonna break this, and then you're gonna break this one. Okay?
Okay.
Just let me get my knot in. Hold on. Since we're all the way up here, we have to have a long tail. You always want to make sure you have that long tail just in case.
See the cord?
Mm-hmm.
With the long tail?
Yep. Hold on. So this is where this part comes in play. Hold on. Go ahead. Do I need to bring it up higher?
Yes.
Okay. Hold on. Still?
Yes,
yeah, okay. Hold on a minute.
Did you use the pulley or something?
No. Sure. Positive. You don't use pulleys on this one. So I'm gonna have you lift up on this. Mm-hmm. You're gonna lift as I'm tightening it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Go ahead.
Still?
Yeah. Alright, hold on a minute. Alright, hold on, ready? We're gonna lift it. 1, 2, 3. Go ahead.
It's still. It's still heavy.
Alright, we're gonna try it again. You're gonna lift.
1, 2, 3.
Go. Nothing. Alright, hold on. Put this through. Put this through.
Through here?
No, no. The bottom in between. In between the bowline? No, no. The other way, the other way. The other way, the other way. Give me that piece. So, this is what we're gonna do.
Hey, buddy. Is Alex the grass?
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. Good.
Alright, Julian, we're sending this in. Oh. Let me see this. Let me see the rope. Let me see the rope.
How hard do you hold? You need to be careful your hand. burn your hand.
Yep. Alright, let me see this. Mm-hmm. Hold on to this. Try to hold on. Mm-hmm. Alright, ready? Let go? Mm-hmm. Let go? Yep. Now, we're using friction.
Yes.
So when you feel like you just can't do it anymore, you switch over to this.
No, you should start this first. Don't make you hurt yourself.
Five.